Doke. Right, so apparently this is Life is Strange, which is apparently it's quite good. It's made by dontnod, who made the sort of all right Devil May Cry-ish Remember Me, which honestly I thought was a bit boring. Early impressions of this, it's a Telltale game crossed with an indie movie. It's about a girl who's obsessed with Polaroid cameras. I don't really like people who are obsessed with Polaroid cameras because I used to have one and I know how expensive the film is. It's ridiculously expensive. Jesus Christ. Right, what have we got? New. Ooh, let's try on high. Let's try that. That's probably aliasing off. I think I've got a Square Enix account. I don't know. God, this is all new for me. So, God help me. Right, let's have a crack on this. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. It's like The Walking Dead crossed with Doctor Who, then. Oh! It's rumbling and everything. It's crazy. Without her lips moving.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here? Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
I think my rig is about 3 years old now. I got a new graphics card about. It must have been about a year ago, but it's only a 7, is it 750? GTX 750 or something like that. Been looking for one of the a decent price on the GTX 970. Okay, this looks like it's the end sequence from Donnie Darko before the end. Well, actually, I won't ruin the end of that film. It's a good film. Everyone loves Donnie Darko. I think. Pop the game volume down a tiny bit, because it's killing my ears.
Was so surreal.
Famously called film Little
Oh, so much pop up. Oh my god.
But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you
oh,
give
fun
me an
fact.
Example of a photographer
chiaroscuro
who
is black and white shading.
Condition in black
I didn't
and white.
Fall asleep.
That's fun.
That sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go,
she
Victoria.
He just said
Why
Bueller.
Because of her
I swear,
images
he just said Bueller.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
And children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
So, from what I've heard about the start of the game, you are a schoolgirl in art college.
Isn't that too easy?
Who's trying to study photography. Spends most of her time taking selfies.
As much as I should. If anybody else looked at this,
the start of the game involves her art project. I say art project. Self-portrait project. She's called Max. Yeah, there we go. She's called Max. It's her self-portrait project, and she's taken a photo of herself looking at pictures or something. That's Max there. Oh, it's like a real diary. I feel so voyeuristic. Okay, there's some people. Alright, Victoria Chase. She basically comes across as your... what's her name? Regina George style character, I think.
Innocence.
Except she seems quite capable.
She had a brilliant eye. So, she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer...
Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
Selfie.
A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
You're a wizard, Max.
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for
it. Sort of comes across as a cross between Heavy Rain and The Walking Dead,
I think.
The
point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I think it's more X to selfie rather than X to Jason.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes. A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style, like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
God, the way she talks, it's like I imagine her say, whatever, oh my god.
Making them extremely
popular. My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Okay, so we can actually... I can actually look at someone else's
Victoria
stuff.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass. Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. Even her school books are gift-wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed.
The lip-sync in this game is pretty incredible.
She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Oh my god, look at that. That... Okay. I'm going to guess this is Life is Strange's equivalent of a brand new Nikon or something. Okay, I don't know. It's like I'm quite into photography and I sort of expect a camera advert to be more oh hello computer.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
That is some fancy Photoshop work there. Well done. Hello, Kate. There's a paper ball! Oh my god!
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Oh, there's something going on here. What are you up to, Kate?
Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Poor thing.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi, Max.
I just want to know if it shoots in RAW. Okay.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Okay. Lovely TV.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
I'm surprised she hasn't even said, I can't pictures, wait to play some Final Fantasy games on this. Square Enix. I don't know, there's something slightly jarring. I mean, the art style
you can never escape
of the game
the lighthouse here.
Is sort of semi-realistic, but pretty much everything you look at has this sort of doodled in Photoshop style
here
to it. I don't know, it's peculiar. What's this?
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera. I bet he gets pristine digital images. But I still dig my little instant camera.
Okay, right, we're gonna talk to Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria.
By all means, supposed to link.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to
I like
play
how
catch.
He says
you're
some
young,
old dude. He looks younger
blah,
than me.
Blah, blah, right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
I tell you what, this fella, this Mr. Jefferson, he looks a little bit like Jensen from Deus Ex Human Revolution.
Welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture. I feel like you have to pass some sort of test.
Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy.
Okay. I've just realised that Don't Nod spells the same way forwards as it does backwards, and I've completely forgotten the name for one of those words. I'm gonna look at... Yeah, let's look at people.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but... Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people.
To all of you, American girls, it's sad.
I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria. There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria.
Getting such a Mean Girls vibe from those guys. Oh my god.
I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss.
Is that Noam Chomsky?
Totally fabulous.
She's got a photo of Noam Chomsky.
That's Dana talking to... I think his name is Justin.
That must be Dana, that must be Justin. Okay.
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
What's she playing? American girls in the movie. She's watching YouTube, I think. Or is she... She could be playing Call of Duty on there or something. Some sort of Angry Birds clone, maybe.
I hate people with jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member. Poor Daniel. He's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
High school violence there. Missing persons.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
This will be relevant. Tattoo on calf of a dragon. Okay. That'll be relevant. That'll be relevant. I bet. Probably won't be.
That's so messed up. I should contact them to find out what I can do. As if I am. Don't need a PC. Missed the Poetry Jam tryouts, and I did not steal that backpack.
It says for sale PC laptop fully loaded. Fully loaded, I don't know, it's something about the way it's written that makes me think someone's just stuck loads of porn on it.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
No one could try.
Miss Grant is a great science teacher. The principal doesn't come out of his office much. That's when I fly. He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me. Yay, Halloween. My favorite time of year.
Oh, what's this poster? Join the chess team. Oh my god, I want to join the chess team.
This poster has Warren written all over it.
Oh, she's so bloody.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me. Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber is a bitch, apparently. Write that down, that'll be relevant later.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Okay. Use taps. And then there's a butterfly, I think?
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Fuck it. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Butterfly with a bomb.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Everyone in this bathroom seems to be having an anxiety attack.
I wanted. I could blow it up.
It's probably the Illuminati. Illuminati. We have to go deeper.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my
He's
family.
He's got hella
Not
cash.
Me. Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're
messing
around with.
Didn't he read the sign? It's a gun-free zone.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, no! Blimey.
Whoa. What the fuck?
There you go.
How can that be? I was in the bathroom.
Morty said you're a wizard, Harry. Sorry, Max.
I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in our
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
I cannot believe
who
this.
Captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane.
Can I actually reverse time?
Where did you go, Victoria? Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopelessness.
I actually did it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
human
the human condition in black and white.
It's a pretty cool
Anybody?
Mechanic.
Max,
Bueller.
Don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist.
The point can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Find detail in people's faces.
You.
Well, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
There we go.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Oh, hang on. What's this?
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on this.
She is such a rocky photographer. You're not supposed to shake them. Jesus.
You don't have time to gaze. Get out of here.
Oh, come on. It's like, so long as you just run right there, you'll be fine.
This is just a bump on a bigger road. I don't want anybody to... I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars...
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long.
Yeah, Max.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Right, I quite like this. You bother him.
Excuse
again.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let...
Here we go. John Lennon said...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers.
Oh, that's a good pun. That's a good pun.
Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
I like that she has to go and save the world. Well, she has to go and save a girl from being shot.
I can't tell anybody.
But she more than happy abuses her power in order to get one over on her teacher. That is great power, great responsibility right there.
I hate that science class.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Wash your hands.
I washed my face.
And your face.
I shredded my photo.
Shred your photo.
Then the butterfly flew in.
Butterfly flew in.
And I took a photo.
Took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Oh.
Come on, put that
ever
thing down!
Tell me what to do! I'm so
I need a hammer to break it open!
To control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass,
hammer,
would they?
Hammer,
that
hammer.
Got away from me, psycho!
Oh,
holy shit,
bollocks.
I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
What? I'm going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even
oh,
miss
wait,
your
wait,
punk ass, would
hammer
they?
It.
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
Is he running out with his
that did
gun?
Not happen. This cannot be real.
Okay.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Kate twerks for God. Right, okay. Get out of here, I think. Oh, can we take a photo with the butterfly again? No, we can't.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen.
Hello, Mr. XXBomb92.
There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Why is he shutting off the alarm? There might be a fire. Okay. Right, okay. Oh, no, carry on.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs.
I think she's trying to fake it. I think she's trying to pretend that.
You can always be upfront with me, Max.
Just trying to be evasive so no one asks about her pressing
wrong.
The fire alarm.
Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Oh, God. Yeah, let's do it.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything, since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Ooh. Okay. Alright, I like the fact that you can go back and change things. Like, I've always wondered, like, in Walking Dead, if I could go back and fiddle about with stuff that's already happened. You know, so, oh, you know, if Kenny doesn't like something, you can go back and change it. And this game is saying, well, maybe I should go back and change it. I quite like that.
Max, you better go on outside now.
Yeah, let's get out of it. Oh, that pop-up! I love it. I love the pop-up. I love the way that the actual academy building is sort of designed in the source map maker colours.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office? Thank you.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
She wants me to sign a petition.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high
filthy school,
not a high security penitentiary.
That's crazy. I get why schools should be on high alert these days, but cameras in the dorm rooms.
It's a slippery slope, and it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being a science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
That's funny. Absolutely. Because it's a George Orwell novel.
Security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Oh. Oh, I like that. That's really cool. That
okay,
is really cool.
I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Who's this? This is Misk person. Is someone flying a drone? Oh my god, does this happen?
That's one of his famous shots. I love how it captures the moment.
Oh my god, we're living in the future. I think it's a sort of specialized college.
Warren's waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot, so I better get back to my dorm.
I don't even know which way I'm going. I'm gonna guess dorms are over here, maybe? That's a swimming pool, right. Oh, it's a squirrel! Oh my god, it's a little squirrel! Oh! Filthy, filthy cigarette butts.
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs.
Someone really wants to find this missing person. Alright, I think the dorms must be this way. Oh, there's Evan.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there.
If I had the power to turn back time,
flash drive.
I'd do things. I'd probably end up doing things that were slightly morally reprehensible, just to find out what would happen, and then go back and do the thing that isn't morally reprehensible. Like, you know, you could actually rob a bank and then unrob a bank.
Hi,
I don't
Kate.
Know.
Hey, Max.
It's like Groundhog Day, you know. It's like, I think Groundhog Day pretty much covered everything you could do within a fixed time traveling scenario.
You look down. You okay?
Nice. I'm kind of over
humanity. I'd do exactly what
today.
Bill Murray would do.
Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
Awesome!
God, he looks peculiar.
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
Oh, God!
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
He sort of has,
That, right?
I guess.
1 hour photo
vibe. It just
vibe.
Makes the campus look sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
God, he's peculiar. Okay, right. I was going to say, I think we should be looking for a car park or something, but... Oh God, it's the bloody Mean Girls again.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Stop trying to make the Daguerrean process happen. It's never going to happen.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now,
social medias.
Fuck your selfie.
Why don't you fuck your selfie?
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Oh God, I'm still dining out on fuck your selfie. Oh my God, that is so awful. Let's go up this ladder.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Oh, I can't do it.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Do-do-do. Breaking in. It's like Metal Gear Solid. Or Splinter Cell. Yes!
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
No.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look... great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
What a cow, going in.
None shall pass. Capiche?
Oh, please, can a bucket of paint fall on her? That would be amazing. Please let me fly a, fly a drone into a can of paint. That would be amazing. I think that would be the classic LucasArts adventure method of doing it. Right.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Okay. Stuff. Hey there, Kate. Oh, she won't help me. Bowling ball. Oh, hello. Right. Yeah, I know I need to do something.
There's
with
only
that.
One way around this.
Okay.
Nice.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed. Keep walking, hippie.
I feel like I'm doing pixel hunting now. Pixel hunting through time. Yeah. Can talk to this person? Nope. Oh, they've got a ball! I can throw the ball! Can I have the ball? Go on. Come on, yes, the ball. Come on. Heart not war. Yep.
Sweet. Oh, dude.
That's my phone. Rachel owes me money. What a cow. Something with to do with the gantry, maybe? I don't know.
She looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
Can I have your ball, please? Come on. It's sort of a high school in a place that is just so twee that it shouldn't exist. Give me the ball!
Dude.
Can I have a brick? I could do with a brick.
Keep walking, hippie.
Right, I'm going to rewind even further and see if we can... Okay, right. Oh, I need the paint bucket. Tamper with the bucket.
Grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Keep going.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Okay, so then he takes the bucket up there. That is the perfect solution. I wish I could do that. See, that would be the Sam and Max way to defuse the problem. Right, so when he puts the bucket on there... Right, okay.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Right, I need to rewind it a bit more. Okay. Now we do that. Sprinklers go up.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh.
Hey, Victoria?
Oh, Sammy, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches. Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I really want to take a photo of her. That'd be nice.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent.
Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes.
Yeah.
Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Actually, yeah, fuck it. Let's go make fun of her. Don't worry, Mr. 1999. We're gonna rewind.
Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck
yourself. Go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Also, to my friend Martin, who I believe is watching this, this is Donnie Darko, the video
Victoria
game.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
You're damn right you should
Better
play
get to
her.
My room before I find Warren.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
No.
And no filter needed before I post this. Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Right, I'm gonna do it the way I did it before. Because I can see that biting me in the ass, like, seriously. Top cake.
I am. Victoria probably played me. I should have.
I love this. I love the fact that you can play it and see it both ways. That's amazing. And the fact that it's a game mechanic. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm into this. Okay, hurry, Courtney. All right.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
We're going to pull another fire alarm today. Why is there so much toilet paper?
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
There will be no giant rabbits, I'm sorry. All right. Be the change you want to see in the world. Okay, someone's just discovered maths.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Oh, don't say Beyond Two Souls. Oh, I couldn't stand that game.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
I don't know. I think Beyond Two Souls was it was trying to be an indie film with a Hollywood budget. This seems to be an indie film with an indie budget. And a really nice indie aesthetic as well. I said Beyond Two Souls.
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now.
I was trying to be an indie film.
I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Started off with a massive explosion. Okay. Alright. That's lovely. Oh. Cookies, clothes, poster, I can play the guitar, oh my god. I hope there's some sort of rhythm action minigame. Come on, rhythm action minigame. Okay, I'm done. Well, actually, all I can think of now is that scene where Ellen Page plays the guitar.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Plant will remember that. Plant has remembered that. Oh my god. That's amazing. Right, the photo album. What we got?
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Crash the moon on hipsters. Okay, what does this sticky note say?
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Okay. What should I draw to watch? She's been torrenting films.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
See what I can use on the old laptop.
I am so addicted to this site.
Porn!
Look at these vintage beauties.
Porn.
Porn makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
He wants to have sex with her, I bet. Mm-hmm. Can you explain to me how a camera works? Preferably in person. Naked. Excuse me. I'm still dining out on Plant Will Remember That. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Art books. Right. Is there anything? Look at photos. Power strip. Note. What's the note say?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
This collection's been downloaded with the greatest care and for the most discriminating viewer. Porn. It's I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth reviews of Cannibal Holocaust and Ultra Vixens. That is basically porn. Yeah. Okay, a mirror works. You know, I keep looking at mirrors, sort of take a photo of the mirror. There we go. I keep looking at mirrors in games, expecting like a really horrible mirror-esque texture. I don't know, I think it's just growing up in the early age of 3D games, you just sort of expect nothing. Alright, we're looking for Dana.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
There we go. There's a plot point happening right there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Julia, this is so stupid. Answer you.
Okay. Observe the following tips for your safety. Always be aware of your location. Always let a friend know where you are or where you're going. Always report any incident immediately to the campus authorities. Whoever wrote this has got awful spelling. Just use Times New Roman.
Glad I'm not the only lonely nerd around here.
Okay, right, earlier on, she was talking about go fuck your selfie. Earlier on, she was talking about how the chess club was full of nerds, and now she's like, I'm glad I'm not the only nerd. Also, I'm really upset that there's no Douglas Adams on that list. I see Neil Gaiman. Like, this is so flavor of the month. That's ridiculous.
Well, thanks okay. For the warning.
Right. Right, so Juliet has locked Dana up.
Hey, Juliet. Ridiculous. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Really?
She's your friend.
I didn't know Americans used sarcasm.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
Really?
No, probably not. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet. Juliet Olsen.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Rewind.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Let me out, Juliet. This is so stupid.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Liar.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend.
unbelievable.
I bet she sent him a text that says, go fuck my selfie.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know
Oh,
her.
For God's sake, Victoria
Chase. You could
Chase.
Say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Oh, brilliant. Need to sneak into Victoria's room. Victoria, where is her room? Right, okay. No. I love that this place is. Oh, hang on, I can draw on it. I love that it's Victoria's room that's got the Gandhi quote on it. That's beautiful. And I've just broken into a room. That's amazing. Right, so there's got to be a phone around here somewhere. It's like, even if I get caught in here, I can just be like, oh, hello. It's her tablet again.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room?
Jesus Christ.
Maybe I will join her posse. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens.
What's this?
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Mess up photos. Right, okay. Yeah, because I think she should know that someone's been in her room. That's a great idea.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Bitch down. Okay. Is there a print? Yeah, print. Does she not know about forwards? Jesus Christ. This is an actual game. Square Enix published it and everything.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
This is made by the guys who... This is made by the guys who are responsible for... I said Beyond Two Souls. This is by the guys who did... I said it earlier and I've completely forgotten. Remember Me. Which was sort of alright. It was a bit peculiar.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about
Victoria.
Yeah,
this is their second game.
You set
Remember
me free.
Me, people.
Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Okay.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
So she's got a Dundee. Oh, she's not got a Dundee. What's this?
It would be a cool sticker without the words. This is both sad and pathetic.
Right, okay. That's lovely. What's this?
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm going to take the home pregnancy test.
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
Clinic notes!
But I could rewind and make it up to her.
Yeah, but you better rewind. Oh my god.
I assume Dana kept the appointment.
Oh, Jesus. Is Dana gonna have a kid? Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, let's grab the flash drive.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Oh, Yeah, let's do it.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Of course.
I was pregnant. Was.
Divisive.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
You know, I thought I'd just give this game a try, but I am a little bit interested now. Okay, I don't know what my phone wants.
Sorry to pry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Just out of curiosity, I know there's a few people watching this. Are my levels okay? I mean, you can hear the game, you can hear me perfectly alright. Your principal said me, so he told some tall tales about a black wellness drink, is true. Serious assault charge, or he's gonna call me SAP, so we can talk about this. Oh my god. But he actually did have a gun. I'm not going to back down on this. Fuck him.
Welcome to Black Hill.
I know. This is episodic. This is part one of a five-part game. They're going for the Telltale model, so...
Fuck this shit!
Oh.
Get lost, hipster.
Damn. I better rewind.
I missed something just then.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
What's going on here?
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Oh!
That hurt!
Alyssa, move your head!
If you insist, Max.
Oh my
now, that's
god.
That's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Okay, right. I like that. Whose window is that?
Now that's what I call instant karma.
Oh, this is amazing. Okay.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
That's why you're better off.
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Who is he? Zachary.
I could almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
Okay, so we need to find the car park. I'm gonna guess if she lets me go this way, then the car park's this way. Oh, shit.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
What's Kate up to?
No, and leave me alone.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Oh, fuck it. Pat Blark, Academy Cop. Okay.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Okay, right, where are we? Someone over at Julia.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later.
I need to chase some
more
squirrels.
Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
He wants your attention. He's a sexual predator.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Todd. Oh, retarded. All right. Oh, it's clever. Let's try and find a squirrel. Cars equals death.
Good thing I don't have a car. Yet.
You know, read, believe everything you read on graffiti. Eat shit and smoke. Smoke hippies? That's peculiar. Illuminati again.
There's no way I can walk to the town from here. Besides, I need to see Warren.
I can't see any squirrels. There's RV there. Oh, it's like Breaking Bad. Oh, I wonder if someone's making methamphetamine in there. Oh.
That layer of dust is begging for my finger. It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
I'm so dirty.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay lots.
Is that a knocking sound? Oh, Jesus.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
Found a dog. And a Stephen King reference. Oh my god.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Hi, Warren.
And there's Warren.
With your car.
Did he actually buy a used car? Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Come over here, please.
Calm down, come on, Jesus. If he calls it his shaggin' wagon, I am going to run away very fast.
How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
Just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Kickstarter reference.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Booty, booty. Jesus Christ.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love
sensitive
vampires
too? Oh my god, he does look like Andy from Toy Story.
So you're sensitive.
Oh, ouch, god. That sounds awful the way you say it.
That's quite the reference she's got
there.
No,
I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius with black and white. Plus, babes with
breasts.
With
the toy machine as well.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I don't want Warren to know that I can travel through time, actually.
This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now! Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No! You told him I had a gun! That's why he dragged me into his office!
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody,
Nathan.
He's
like Liquid Snake the early years.
I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Beat
hey,
him up.
Leave him
beat
alone.
Him up.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom.
Max? Chloe?
I love that
no
the
way.
Bumper sticker is
you
a Twin Peaks reference.
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Jesus, he's unhinged. Oh, little bobblehead Elvis, oh my god.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Come with me if you want to live.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
Thanks for that,
I
Martin.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please,
aww.
Girl.
You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Mr. Jefferson,
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s.
When he was in his
I've
teens.
I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you find a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
That's what happens to people. Fall apart. They drift apart. Jesus. Something so bloody melodramatic.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I got so emo, I dyed my hair blue.
Specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
I wear a beanie now.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Dirt alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
I love the pop-up in this game. It's great.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Right, if someone hands someone else a kind of Pabst Blue Ribbon, then I'm going to turn this game off. It's officially gotten too hipster for me.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Oh, right. Medicare. I was just expecting her to sort of, I don't know, grab the heroin or something. Oh my god.
Oh. Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
What's this?
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Okay, okie doke.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all... We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh my god. These two have got... Yeah, I'm feeling... I'm definitely feeling some level of chemistry between these two. Well, she got missing persons posters.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
You're gonna look at her laptop.
She looks super happy.
Come up to the coast. Have a few beers. We'll have a few laughs. What we got?
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Her dad looks like he's 16. That's a bit terrifying. Oh, that's a nice touch. Right.
Oh,
Oh, I haven't found a CD. I bet it's Green Day. 21st Century Breakdown or something. Oh, that's Amber.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
I was trying to be nosy.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Ooh.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Okie doke. That is an interesting question. Come on, where's the Arcade Fire? Come on.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Right.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Same.
Can you let me chillax for a bit? Alone? The tools are still downstairs.
God, it sounds like she's listening to Bjork. I'm gonna give it about 20 minutes.
Doesn't Ooh. Look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope, someone locked it from the other side. Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Oh, hello. What? Miss Round, you get a T rate? Okay.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Here's the garage.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. You're somewhere.
Oh.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay. So, Chloe's dad... What the fuck? Chloe's dad is stalking Kate Marsh. I want to know more. About corned beef.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
God, this is getting a bit peculiar. Oh, and he's got guns. Yep. Yeah. Okay,
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard?
Oh my god.
He must really hate her.
Chloe's stepdad is that guy.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh, Jesus.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Nothing. This is so lame.
I'm getting sort of origami killer vibes from this a little bit.
Cool, now it's opened.
Right.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered you. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum we're living out there. Stay away.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Doke, tiny tools.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Blimey, excuse me. Must be something I've eaten. Okay, right. Tiny tools.
Nothing. This is so...
Okay, I think I can get away with opening this drawer.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put...
Right, I've tried opening those two cupboards...
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Spam is spam.
Cool, now it's opened.
I know, it's like there's something about this game. It's like so mundane, and yet I'm compelled just to wander around this house and just find out everything on here.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
I want a burger now. Right, we just tools out here.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
There's no squirrels out here. Oh, but there is ketchup.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
I think maybe this, like quite a lot of things in this game, sort of on the wrong side of the uncanny valley. I think it's probably just a we couldn't afford it sort of dealy.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Ish. Should I just go back upstairs and be like, I don't know where the tools are?
No need to go there now.
Oh, she didn't want to go that way. Right, so there's something I'm supposed to do in here. Yeah, what's on telly? That's terrifying. Oh, hang on. What's this?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got... If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Oh, God.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepdad is a veteran... Yes! Score!
He's not that good.
These are way...
I really wouldn't like to say. All I can say right now is, like, there's some tools there that she's not interested in even looking at.
No reason to go now.
It's like... it would be nice if there was some sort of signpost, because I feel like I've been just wandering around. Maybe the tool's here.
I guess they're aging these books.
Nope. Jesus. Blue plank. Cupboard. Looked in there. Files.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them?
Right, that's where he keeps his super voyeuristic footage. Ooh. Oh. That's my phone. Why am I getting so many calls at like 2 a.m? This isn't on. I've officially become nocturnal, and so is everyone I know. God damn it.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I'm starting to despair. I now know a lot about Max and Chloe, and also Chloe's stepdad, but I have no idea where the fuck these fucking tools are. And it's actually getting to me a little bit. They're paintbrushes, right. Paint brushes.
Nothing.
Nothing there. Oh, Jesus. Let's look in here again. Oh wait, there's a map.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
I didn't notice that before.
Should I switch the song? Decisions.
Oh! Okay. Right, it's all the way up there.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Nice.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
If I rewind it...
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Right, there we go. Right, so we push this little bit of cardboard.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Oh god, it's like a locked room key. Sorry, it's like a locked room and a key and a bit of cardboard, only with time travel.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Okay, right, so what am I doing now?
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah, you've been down here for like half an hour. That's crazy. Just talking to the voices in your own head. Oh god. I've, like, her dad does make me feel quite uncomfortable. I want to look in his room now. Oh Jesus, this looks pretty puritanical.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
What?
Bye-bye, Birdie. I could have used my rewind to save the poor thing, but I was way too late.
Never too late. Take a photo!
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
I don't know, there's something about that that makes me quite happy. Just saving a little bird.
Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I bet they have separate rooms.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Squirrels and little birds, that's all I'm interested in. You know what books he got?
Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide. Whoa. Apocalypse self-help. Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Okay, right. Oh, what's this? More books.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
That's the town we're in, and here's Chloe.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
There's so much wish fulfillment in this game. Mm-hmm. Like, those four things... Sorry, those five things, that's basically all I want out of video games.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Hell's
now
yeah.
Tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture.
Dancing
with your new camera.
Is a metaphor for sex.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Oh, shit.
Don't get smart. Just... Ringwood. Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let
I'm not
me.
A kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed.
One
Where
second.
Else?
My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Ah, right.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like now!
Jesus.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Nice. Very nice.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. If you want me to change my decision, vote now. Otherwise, I'm just going to circle the camera around. 1, 2, 3, 4.
If I use my power, it might help.
Okay, right. So we're gonna go back and do it, right.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're smart. Just what's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Whose is it?
Oh god, I did the wrong thing. Sorry.
Stop.
Alright, it's okay, I can rewind it. Right, so we go back. Very good.
Chloe,
I do like the way that
coming.
The game sort of lets you
Give
speed through these things. That is a small blessing. Okay, here we go.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
It's a big dildo.
I'm Price.
It's probably not.
Chloe Price.
Oh, it's the fucking
Bang.
Gun.
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat.
Yeah, that's the guy.
Totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Burgers. We're gonna get
Man,
burgers.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Oh my god, it's the lighthouse from the start of the game! Oh my god! It's all coming together.
is awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
Let's go and chase some squirrels.
Come on, slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. Hello, cute little squirrel.
It's a squirrel!
You and me. Stare contest.
Absolutely. Oh, he's gone. He was a big un. Oh, this game is squirrel-tastic. Oh, dear God. Is that another squirrel? Oh, it's a rock. Bottle. Do not feed the animals.
They haven't updated this sign since the 1980s.
I love those squirrels. Where? Okay. I don't think there are any more squirrels. Oh God, it's a little bird!
I got you.
What do we got? Oh, hang on. Jesus. She just said keck. She kecked. Oh my God. Right. I don't know how I feel about this. This is art transcending the internet.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Like squirrels.
Oh my God. I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
This is cultural appropriation.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Is that Bigby?
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
There are.
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxatives.
Oh, God.
And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Jesus.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak.
Bye, furious.
What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
This is pre-rendered.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Squirrels around here. Oh, Jesus! God.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
They're real. Oh my god.
I feel like the doe is leading me. Oh my lord! The tornado is back! Straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
They were making methamphetamine in there! This is a... Oh, Jesus. That was a pretty strong start. As far as episodic adventure games go, I'd say that's definitely way ahead of Telltale's Jurassic Park. Oh, that was really good. I really enjoyed that. I was only going to play it for an hour, but I sat through the entire goddamn thing. Yeah, I really want to get the soundtrack now as well. that's only like £3 or £4 on Steam, like just for the first episode. It's probably worth a pop. I'm gonna skip this. And okay. It seems like I basically did mostly everything that everyone else did. I did write on a dirty RV though, that's something. No one else saved the bird! Oh my god. Of course I wasn't gonna leave any evidence, Jesus. Didn't let Daniel draw your portrait. Okay. I really want to know what's going on with Kate. Like, there's something there, and I don't know what. Anyway, yeah, this is, Oh. March, okay. Sit and wait until then, I think. Yeah, Life is Strange. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm pretty sure I own these, though, so I don't know why they're trying to sell me them. Yush. Can I buy the soundtrack, please? No. Okay, that's a bit disappointing. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you for, like, everyone who was watching. 1999 hundred. Cheers, you've been a great audience. Also, I think I've probably lost that link that you you sent me earlier, so you might want to have to send that one again, just so I can know what you're talking about. Unless... Oh no, there it is. It's still there. That's amazing.
Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture of a JPEG.
I do love a bit of Hank Hill. Thank you very much for that. Wow. Okay, yeah, this has been my first night on Twitch. Thanks for watching. I'm going to turn this thing off. Might do some tomorrow. God knows what, but I'll work something out.